Will I qualify as a president? My answer is...
Magandang hapon po, Mayor. Ako po si Bettina Star M. Bonaventura ng Baitang Lima, St. Leobang. Nakikita ko po na may mabuting katangian po kayo ng isang mabuting leader. Kung may pagkakataon po kayong mapili na maging presidente ng Pilipinas... Nais niyo po bang tanggapin ang pagka-presidente ng Pilipinas?
One, ang pangarap ko'y maging kapitan ng barko. I'm just trying to be honest. Very simple. 1980s, squatter, tundo, pag babae ka, para yumaman ka, pumunta ka ng Japan. 6 months lang, bato na bahay mo. This is the mindset, ha? I have nothing against with people of what they have done in life. We have skeletons in our cabinet. But this is now a real talk. Babay ka, dekada 80, squatter, punta kang Japan, yayaman ka. Paglalaki ka, mag-Saudi ka. Maglagay ka ng bigote, baka magahasa ka sa Saudi. That's how they say it at the time. I have nothing against them, but that's how they do it. Or magsiman ka. Dahil gusto ko maging seaman. Pero hindi ako magiging seaman kung hindi ako mag-aaral. So from the beginning, my dream is to be a ship captain. At fate intervene, sa awa ng Diyos, pwede pala akong mag-artista. Then, I felt so blessed. Sabi ko, why not in return? Do some public service if I could only change one person. Minimum guarantee ko nun, isa lang. But that rest of the history, no? But I became vice mayor. Nung nandun na ako, gusto ko na maging mayor. Hindi talaga. Para, kumbaga, it was not planned. Because of the nature of job or profession.